I nearly left the real me on the shelf. Now I'm